percentage 250. He sends one down the right field line, and it is in fair territory. Knowles rounds first base. He's headed into second, thinking about stretching three. Instead, he'll hold where he is. T.J. Knowles with a double to get things started for Kahoma Community College here in the seventh inning. Beautiful piece of hitting right there.